passing through this area earlier. I'm just gonna chill here and see what happens. Hear that? It's wolves. That's season, so we can't make them. I'm set up next to a lavender field, and there's this big giant open clearing in front of me. I'm hoping that eventually the roe deer will come out here to feed. I will check back with you later and see what happens.
It was about that time that two female roe deer approached the stand.
Wow. Okay, so there's one right there. There's another one back here. They're both females, so we're not gonna take either one of them, but this is awesome. Thank you. There's our buck up on the hill. Hopefully he'll come back down towards where we are. Sure. I don't want to waste one of my female. That's a different one. That's a smaller one.
This roe deer was a veteran, and he was going to be as stubborn for as long as it takes to make sure everything is safe. It was at that point that he stopped the drink. I took my opportunity to take a 60-yard shot. I landed a perfect hit. Or so I thought. That's it for this hunt. If you enjoyed, be sure to hit the like button for more content like this. Subscribe, hit the bell, and have a good day. God bless you.